Meg on the Moon. Happy birthday to you. Mog wanted to go in a spaceship for his birthday treat. So Meg made a spell. Three chunks of cheese, a very loud sneeze. Man on the moon, we'll see you soon. Owl started the countdown. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Lift off! Boom! We have lift off, said Meg. Floated around the spaceship. So did everything else. Oops! They went into orbit around the moon and landed in a crater. Hold tight, said Meg. But, they found lots of things on the moon. What a mess, said Meg. Look, footprints, said Mog. They took the moon boogie and followed the footprints. They found two astronauts. Aye, said the astronauts. The astronauts took them to their lunar module and asked Meg and Mog what they would like to eat. Meg had strawberries. Mog had fish. They saw how high you can jump on the moon. They bounced all the way back to the spaceship. Can't catch me, said Meg. It was time to go home. What's that green thing? Said Mog. That's Earth, said Meg. Splashdown was in the garden, in the pond. Owl came out to meet them. Welcome home, said Owl. They had tea on the grass. Goodbye.